The winner of this category really blew us away. They truly differentiated themselves in the category of film.
It was very different. It was stood out as the most unique of all the ones we looked at.
I think we all felt that they had a very strong, single-minded proposition.
It was emotionally engaging. You got a clear sense of the craft and quality of the likely work the agency would do.
And they were able to back it up with really good results and show how they developed the work, and we all really liked that.
The winner stood out as being quite different from a lot of the other things there, but in terms of a piece of film that an agency had produced about itself.
As a client, I knew they had the ability to make amazing work.
We all got a sense of what the agency is about and who is in the agency, and I think we really like seeing the personalities behind the agency.
The winner of the category of film is...
Grey.
Grey.
Grey London.